Did you know that endocrinology has been practiced for over 2,000 years? The medical and scientific study of endocrine system is called endocrinology. Even though ancient healers had no way to understand the function of endocrine glands, Chinese healers in 200 BC used a compound saponin from seeds and the mineral gypsum to extract pituitary and sex hormones from human urine to make medicine. Endocrinology wasn't recognized as a science in its modern form until the 19th century.